So here I am at the Taj Mahal in Biggar, which is supposed to be in the finals for Scotland's best curry, and we're about to find out tonight.
Lovely sauces.
And that was the best Indian I've had in the whole of the UK.